So this is what we're doing. We have a program where we're educating people on the consequences of driving drunk.
Have you guys been drinking? You guys need a ride?
We'll give you a ride.
Need a free ride?
We have had a drink or
two. You have three options. The ambulance is going to take you to the hospital. The police car is going to take you to jail. You can take the ride share, or the safe and sober ride is going to take you home safely. You know how much it costs?
How much?
About 15,000 bucks.
15,000?
You have to take up to 18 months of classes, and if you don't go to the classes, they put you in jail.
It's bad news when there's so many other options.
But to me, that's not even the worst consequence. It's the fact that you could kill someone.